Shawn Ashbaugh from Edwardsburg, Michigan. Name of the rocket is Scorpion. It's a Dynacom kit. It's got an Animal Motorworks K470 in it, and we expect about 6,000 feet out of it.
All right, well, good luck.
Thanks.
Number 3 on high power pads, we're launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Wow, isn't that beautiful up in that big blue sky? Altimeter base recovery, main parachute, 1,000 feet. On the vent, so far so good. And I see something coming back down, flashing in the sun.